Thank you. As I was coming up the stairs, Dr. Margo mentioned a little bit of another trend that we have. So Dr. Margo is a pediatrician. Dr. Maharaj is a pediatric surgeon. I'm trained as a pediatrician as well. So I think we all must have some sort of inner drive to carry on for the next generation. And speaking of the next generation, we have another group of young people from the Chinmaya Mission, Ottawa, which has in its own mission statement the goal of inner transformation of individuals thanks to the knowledge of the Vedanta, spiritual practices, and service to others. And so that's their goal. And they do that through terms of the teaching through the guru shishya parampara, the guru teacher to the student teaching. And just before we went, came up on stage, I asked some of the students, what's the best part of Balia? And I was told that the best part of it is that it is a family, that everyone is super nice, and it's warm, and it's comforting, and they have a sense that they're part of a family outside of their own family. So I don't know what symbolizes Hinduism in the community more than that. So they'll be performing some mantras and some shlokas as well, including the Shanti mantra, as well as invocations and mantras to offer gratitude to our teachers and gurus. So I'd like to introduce Vivek Vitikavi, Vinutana Vitikavi, Nikita Mohan, Ishan Mohan, Shrish Pate, Hari Menon, Abhinav Kumandur Elavali, Sohan Das, Sanjana Shaji, Surya Sure, Adya Sure, and Aparna Gopak Kumar from the Sri Chinmaya Mission.